Welcome to Incredible! You defeated the king! I gotta think the puppets will have changed too, right? I mean, there's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
It's you. Come closer, won't you? When you reach a certain age, it's a comfort to reflect on old memories. That's a portrait of me when I was young. I was so feisty, so fearless back then. I loved the world, and the world loved me back. The passion of those days is long gone. But I still dream of those memories. I'm curious what your young eyes see. Is there any resemblance between me and that portrait? No. It seems Geppetto even taught you good manners. Yes, those beautiful memories are still vivid in my mind. Time. Time and the memories that fill it are all we have. I hope you're making some good memories of your own. It may be a comfort to you someday. People have no idea so many secrets are buried in crime. Thanks for keeping.
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story. All because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall. Who exactly was that someone?
Flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel, nocturne marée confort. Je t'attends seul dans le noir, je t'attends depuis trop longtemps. Je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur, un murmure de ma propre confession. Je t'attendrai même si j'ai mal au cœur pour que tu puisses entendre ma petite voix. Je t'attendrai, je t'attendrai.
Antonia's condition is getting worse. I knew it would come to this. The petrification disease, locks people inside a cage, inside their own bodies. We're all safe, thanks to her sacrifice. But I wish for a miracle to save everyone. Me as well. I'll use my power to help you.
House of Vanini.
I know my way around.
Stalker, please.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. Something involving your unique perspective. I am a puppet whose ego has awoken. I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I wish to dwell on the welfare of Lady Antonia. I adore Lady Antonia. It is a presumptuous feeling for a puppet to have, to be sure. I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. However, I cannot watch her die. It's too painful. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist somewhere between human and puppet. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? It exists indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure, with a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty, the very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Kraft. How may I be of service?
Ah, I heard you defeated the King of Puppets. Amazing. The puppets appear lost without their leader. They have no purpose, no focus. To think one can have so much control through ergo waves. If we don't determine who or what is causing it, this could all happen again tomorrow. I fear I must call upon you again, my friend. Please gather records of the puppets' ergo waves while you're defeating them. I always welcome friends.